Mayo cookies! So, yeah, pardon my nail. Stop staring at my nail, you pervert. Anyways, I have never drawn a Saint Bernard in my entire life. If you don't know what a Saint Bernard is, here you go. This is my only Saint Bernard that I own. So we're gonna be drawing him today. Because, you know, me feel bad, so let's just start with the drawing. And if you hear noises in the background, please don't mind that. Also, this is not gonna be a time lapse, I'm just gonna do some weird stuff. Because, you know, I'm a noob and I don't feel like downloading stuff and then just, yeah. Now that we have our pencil and paper, children, let's draw. So I will be back in a second when I got the head shape down. Back. So let me just show you what we have so far. It's kind of hard to see, but there's the head shape. It kind of looks a little weird right now, but we're going to fix it later on. Now I'm going to get the neck, and I will be back. We got it, people. So now that we have this alien-looking thing, let me just show you. So I was going to do a tail, but then it kind of looked like some weird wing, so I just decided to scratch that idea. So now we're going to move on to the ears and the eye detail and the mouth. Okay, so now I will show you. Okay, so I think the eyes turned out pretty good. So now we're going to do the pupils and the color part of the eyes. Now that I have done that, I will do the markings on his body. But first, let me show you the eyes, and then I'll color the color later. So now that that is finished, I will color it, and I'll see you back in about a second. Even though it'll be like 10 minutes for me, yeah. Okay, so I finally finished it. So here's the finished product. Please do not copy, and if you are going to make this, please give me credit for this, because my drawing is my life. So yeah, here's the Saint Bernard drawing, and I hope you guys like this video. Also, I've never seen anybody draw a Saint Bernard on YouTube, so I think I may be the first one. Correct me if I'm wrong, but if you are not new, please smash that subscribe button, and yeah, guys, bye!